Ladies and gentlemen, we are back with WAR New Beginning Part the Duh.
We're about to get things underway right now. With Tag Team Turmoil, baby. Oh, yeah. If it'll ever load up, here we go. And here comes Team Number One, baby. The Phoenix Brothers, Mike and Johnny. They got the. Unfortunately for them, they got bedroom number one. Poor them. Poor them. They're gonna have a lot of work to do if they want to win the tag team titles. Anyway, let's find out who's number two. Oh boy. And here comes the Prodigal Prophets. Sucks to be them too. They drew number two in the tag team turmoil. Bullet and Tommy. You gotta feel for them because they're starting off tag team turmoil. Let me turn down my TV. Alright, y'all should not hear any echo in the house. And now let's get Tag Team Turmoil underway. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, it's for those beautiful Tag Team Championships. Tag Team Champions. Ref holding the belt in the air like he just don't care. We're starting out with the Phoenix Brothers versus the Prodigal Prophets. Here we go. Johnny and Jay starting it off with the common elbow. Oh my god, the strength, but look at the agility landing right on his feet. And wrench in the arm. And another wrench in the arm. Oh! Johnny's now got the arm. Woo! Taking the bigger opponent down. And, oh. Oh, good old jawbreaker. Picking up Jay. Rachel. Oh, face pasta. Wait, Johnny. Ooh, targeting the arm of Jay over here. And Johnny targeting the arm of Jay. What am I talking about? What in the world is he going for now? Oh. Wait, what the hell, Jay? Oh, power bomb. Big power bomb. Big, 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 big power bomb. Wait, what in the world? Oh! Ho, ho, ho. You'll be feeling that in the morning. Wait, what in the world? Oh my god, the strength! And now, oh yep, he got the tag. Oh, but Jay, he's not letting him get any momentum. Come on. Oh, Fireman Gary. Oh, but Mike, he's coming back. Hello, Jacob. Wait, what the hell? Off the ropes and leg drop! And... oh. Keep punching him in the head and oh, Jay with one of his own. Oh, sent over the ropes! And it looks like Jay, yep, he's going to be tagging in Ryan O'Reilly. And, oh, yep, he's going straight after him. And, oh, into the bear barricade right into it.
Oh, ho, ho. Big neck breaker.
And big moonsault. Now he's picking up Mike. And, ooh, missed the kick. Oh, my. Ooh, blown over the DDT. Ran to the outside. Ow, 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 ow. That's his head's going to be hurting after that. And oh, I actually thought he was about to hit the ring post or the stairs. And big neck breaker. Breaking up Ryan here. And on the world. Whoa!
You're going to fall head right in the neck breaker.
Uh-oh. He's going for the Phoenix Wings. Is he going to hit the Phoenix Wings? Nope.
Wait, Ryan with an arm drag.
Double knees.
And another double knee to the gut.
And, uh-oh. Oh, I think they're going for it. I think they're going for it. Ryan went to my hometown of Detroit, Michigan. Oh, yep, they're going for it.
Super kick!
That could be it. One. Nope. Johnny there to stop it at one. And wait, Mike. Ooh, big clothesline.
And Jay's just getting up and wait.
Johnny straight jacket. Oh, neck breaker. And taunting to the crowd like he should.
Oof, to the back of the head. And a clothesline. Another clothesline.
Off the ropes.
Dropkick.
And Mikey boy is feeling it. As you can see, he's already pointing to the crowd. What in the world? Oh, he missed the dropkick. Wait, what in the world? Wait, what in the...
Ooh, my God, super kick him in the head, which is enough. The turnbuckle, and he's going for the Phoenix Wings. He's going for it. He's going to hit it. And he hit the Phoenix Wings.
Could that be it?
One, two, no! Jay kicking out. My God.
Now Johnny's going to go to work on him. And he's going for the second rope. And
big swanton on the whole front body.
And now he's picking up Jay and wait.
Oh my God, he almost took Johnny's head off with the clothesline.
Oh. Wait, what in the world? Butterfly. Uh-oh. They're going for it again, aren't they? Oh, but Mike's gonna pay for it. Mike's gonna pay for it. No! Wait, Ryan off the ropes.
Oh, kicking the head of Johnny! Kicking the head out of little Johnny.
And now,
whoa, 630 off the second rope. How the hell did he pull that off?
Now dragging it to the middle. Wait.
Wait, feet are on the ropes. Feet are on the ropes. Ref.
Thank you, Mike. Oh, Ryan tried to punch him down, but Mike, oh, he just got knocked down. Connor, hello. Wait, Ryan, another moonsault! Now he's just taunting the crowd once again. This is him on the top corner. Wait, what in the-
Whoa!
Big leg drop.
Wait, Johnny! Jawbreaker!
Wait, what in the world?
Whoa! Arm wrench kick!
And now he's going for the cover. That could be it. One.
No, Jay's not even going to let it be a two count. Wait, Mike. Kill switch! And now, Johnny with his own moonsault.
Uh-oh. He's going for it. He's going for it. His patented
backfire DDT! He gets it! That's it! That's gotta be it! One, two, no! What? No, what?
How is he going? Now stopping him in the back. Now Mike.
Oh, elbow drop jumping all the way across Ryan's body!
Now he's picking up Ryan. Wait, Ryan.
No, with the big jawbreaker.
Wait.
Oh, Mike got him with the clothesline.
Now he's picking up Ryan.
Swinging neckbreaker. One, two, no. Ryan kicks out. Now he's got him in a head scissor. Oh, Bionic almost did this. No. Oh my God, this match. Now Mike tagging in Johnny. Stomping him in the head and now picking him up here.
Ooh, roundhouse.
Send to the ropes and oh, bouncing on the middle.
Hey, what in the world?
What in the world is Johnny doing? Oh, he just left the taste out of his mouth.
Oh boy, Jay's coming in.
Whoa, he went for his spear, but Johnny caught him with a DDT. And another arm wrench kick. Wait, Jay. Whoa, pushing him off. And with an elbow to the leg. Whoa, he went for an enziguri, but Johnny blocks it out of the way. But Jay's still taking advantage.
On the world. Oh my God.
Oh! Oh my God! Whoa!
Wait, uh-oh. They're going for it. They're going for their patented move. Their patented downfall kick!
That's it!
One, two, three!
And the Phoenix Brothers have won! They're moving on to the next round! Who's... Question is now, who are they gonna fight? Well, this match, oh my gosh, was so back and forth already. Like, we can't even get enough replays of it, so we'll have to deal with these crappy replays. Now to see who they're fighting next.
Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot to give this. Whatever.
Here comes Josh Nightmare and Bandito. Apparently called the Bear-sized machine guns.
This weird guy. If Josh Nightmare actually ends up with one of my tag team championships, my show's ruined. My show is ruined. I don't mind Vandy being attacked from Jimmy, because he's just my partner. Thank God I fired him. Anyway, let's see how they fare in this matchup. That's going to be the Phoenix Brothers versus the Bear-sized machine guns. Here we go. And wait, oh, Josh, suplex. Damn. Picking him up. And what is this? Weakest neck breaker ever. Dirty, dirty, you are a dirty whore. Wait, what in the world? Oh,
Oh my god. Johnny, come on. Come on, man. Don't let this guy become tag team champions. Do not let Josh Sniper, of all people, become tag team champions. Come on, Johnny! Everyone, come on. Come on. Root for Johnny. Come on. We need Johnny. We need Johnny to come out here. Johnny, come on. Yes! Come on, Johnny. Grab him by the arm. Walk all the way around the ring. Go up there. And woo! There you go, Johnny. Shit. Well, at least it didn't go too far. Johnny, go for it again. Yes, go for it. Oh, no, call him up. What you going for, boy? Get him, boy. Hurricane Rana! And now he's sending in. Now he's sending Josh into the corner. Oh, what's this? Wait, Snapmare. Oh, wait, Mike. Whoa, big elbow. And an elbow drop. Now he's picking up Sniper and... Oh, no. Sniper reverses. Oh, are you serious? He's going for it again. Again, people. He just went for it again. Now he's dragging Mike to the middle of the ring for God knows what. And now he's tagging in Vandy. Wait, Mike! Yes! Push him off! Pick him up! No, Vandy with an arm drag! Wait, Mike, yes! Punch him in the gut! Come on! Oh, gets punches! Whoa, but he got him with an enziguri! Wait, what the? What? Whoa, side effect! Now he's picking him up, got him kneeling. We won the world neck breaker. And big butterfly suplex! Now dragging him to wherever he's going. Now he's tagging in Johnny. Johnny picking up Vandy. What in the world? Wait, Northern Light Suplex? Yup! You know what Johnny decided? No. Uh-oh, here comes Sniper, the ruiner of this entire match. Oh, missed the clothesline. Yes! Yes! Come on! No! Oh, dang it, he didn't go for the pin. And Swanton! Come on. Arm wrench kick! Send him into the corner, Johnny. Come on, you know what'll end it. Come on, Johnny. One more time. Put him away, please. Please. For me. Here we go. Downfall kick! That's it. One, two, three. Yes, come on. Yes, Phoenix Brothers have won. Now for the next team, whoever it is. Who drew number four? Let's take another view of that beautiful downfall kick. Bam! Bye-bye, Sniper. Will not miss you whatsoever. Oh, no. Oh, no. The clowns. The clowns. They're here. Clown Inc. is here. Yay. I don't want these guys to be... Wait, what the... How'd they already get in the ring? What the... I got no idea what happened there, but... Oh, but Johnny, he's gonna fight. Phoenix Brothers are gonna fight. They've been here since the beginning, and... Oh, no. Oh! Johnny just got floored to the ground. Oh, my God. And... Oh, headbutts and get kicks down. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh my gosh. Wait, Johnny coming back?
Wait a minute.
Arm drag taking the big man down! Now Mike sizing up the big man. With a kick to the head and a punch to the head.
Wait, Butterball. I mean, Butterworth, sorry. Setting him into the corner here, apparently. That's what his name is. Apparently his name is Butterworth. Now he's getting in the tree of woe here.
Wait, what the? Whoa! Mike caught him with the knee! Come on, Mike! Knee drop! And a leg drop to follow with it!
Stopping at the arm. Wait,
whoa! The strength!
And, wait. Wait, Slinky. Wait, Mike.
Picking up Slinky. Now throwing him into the corner.
What in the world? Wait. What in the world?
Whoa! Beautiful move! Johnny, go for the cover! What are you doing?
Oh my gosh, third time in this gauntlet!
Are you going for it again? Fourth time!
And wait.
Wait, hammer and chin lock! Oh my god!
Wait, Slinky, easily getting out of it, which makes sense because he's fresh. Middle of the ring.
Mount salt!
Now he's picking up Johnny here. Poor Johnny, man. Poor Johnny. But what in the world? Double snap, man. Aaron Height.
Wait, what in the world?
Beautiful teamwork, I gotta say.
How are those ropes able to hold that fat man? How? Just how, ladies and gentlemen? Please explain to me how. Whoa!
This man may be fat, but he's strong. Wait.
Oh! Backbreaker. Oh my god! Someone needs to take Johnny to a doctor! His ribs just got destroyed! Oh! And more of them got crushed!
Oh, what in the world? Oh no, they're going for the circus act. Oh. That's gotta be it. One.
No, Mike! Keeping it alive for him and his brother. Wait, Johnny, whoa! Hits her!
Now Johnny's scaling the top rope. He's calling up Slinky for something here. Slinky McSpring.
Oh, he went for her cutter on that buddy, he kind of missed it. And you can see it's hurting him. It is hurting Johnny bad. Johnny needs to make a tag to his brother. And he just did.
Wait, a little punch, and whoa, another one! Are you serious? Oh, I was about to say, they're going for it again? Oh, we've seen this move before.
Look at the height he gets! Hey, but Mike.
Oh, big shoulder tackle taking the big man down. And knee drop to the head. I mean, to the back.
Now he's picking up.
Wait, oh. He caught him.
Oh, belly to belly. Or should I say super belly to belly? Because look at the size of that belly.
Like,
oh, Nelson slam.
I think they're going for it again, are they? Yep, they're going for it again. They're going for the circus act. Wait, no, they're not. I thought so. Wait, what in the world? Slamming him that way. He's got Slinky in.
Ooh, slamming him onto Mike. And another moonsault.
One.
No. Just the one count. The heart of Mike. Oh, spinning roundhouse kick!
That's gotta be it.
And no, it's not enough.
Wait, Mike?
Getting out of it! Oh, but Slinky staying on top.
Wait, are they going for it again? On the rope.
Oh my gosh, the strength of Slinky! Circus act!
No way.
One, two, three! Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? The clowns actually pulled it off! Clowning actually beat the Phoenix Brothers! My god! They're actually in the final part of Tag Team Turmoil!
Well, we all know who the final team is now. Let's just watch these replays go by and watch them come out. Oh, but you can hear the music. Here they come. It's time for a fight. As here come the Aussie Brawlers. Oh boy, this should be interesting. We pretty much have the two. We pretty much have the last two teams of the entire turmoil match. The two freshest teams. So this can turn out a whole lot of ways. So we'll see who's gonna win and become the first ever tag team champions. You can see Nicholas Hammerling and Jack Wyatt coming into the ring, sitting on the corner like they normally do. For those of you that don't know, Nicholas has the shorter hair, I should say, this year, or the less hair. But it's time to crown the first tag team champions. First tag team champions of my show, and here we go.
Wait, whoa! Big slam by Nicholas!
And now Slinky, wait.
Jawbreaker!
Wait a minute,
off the ropes. Scissors kick!
Now he's going outside the ring here. And he's calling up for Nicholas here. What in the world?
Whoa, crossbody!
And now,
knee drop! And another one! And another one! And another one!
What in the world was that? Well, it was there's a forearm and a soul kick. And he's sending him into the corner again. Wait, no, Nicholas, he saw it coming. And,
oh my god, big German suplex! And he's sending him into the corner.
Wait, what in the world? Wait, suplex?
Oh, Jack, help taking him down.
Now he's going into the second rope here. Now he's calling up for Slinky here. What in the world?
Oh, double leg handle off the side of the head.
Wait a minute.
Oh, spine buster. Oh, but Slinky was trying to reach a Crapado with it. Wait, no, Slinky's getting up. Oh my god, big drop kick. No, he's going to the top rope. Oh, twisting moonsault. Now he's tagging in Butterworth. Now wait, Nick. Oh, I mean Jack with a headbutt. And a DDT. Oof. And, oh, slamming him down. Now bringing in Nick. Oh, backhand strike. Oh, and an elbow to the back of the head. Oh, big punch and another big punch. Another big punch. Oh, Nick. Oh, going at the knee of the big man. And oh, more back elbows to the head. Oh, big clothesline, but he didn't take the big man down. What in the world? Oh, inverted DDT. Now he's tagging in Jack again. The fat one is Butterworth, and the skinny one is Slinky McSpring. Wait, Butterworth, oh, with a big shoulder tackle. And throwing him into the corner. What are they doing? I don't know what that was, but whatever it was, they cost them time. And what a snapmare! And big bionic elbow. Hold on, let me check something real quick. Yep, I got my PlayStation mic muted. I mean, unmuted. And, wait, oh, little troll off the ropes. Drag him to the middle. Ooh, but to the groin! Talk about a new low blow. And elbow drop. Wait, Nicholas. One, two, no! Kick out at two! Pull him by the afro! Oof! He just threw him into the wrong corner! Oh, put a knee to the gut! And, oh, I'm taking him down with an alley-oop! One, two, no! A close two count from Butterworth. Wait, Butterworth rolling. Throwing Nicholas into the corner. Oh my god! Squishing Nicholas like a fly! Oh! Oh, big punch! And now he's throwing Butterworth into the corner. Uh-oh, they're going for their pending combo. Thrown into the corner. Man, and Enziguri. Followed up with a beautiful Northern Lights suplex. That's it. One. Oh, no, he took out the referee. And Nicholas. Now, Jack going to the top rope again. Oh, he missed the elbow. Wait, he's targeting Nicholas. Don't know why that. Don't know the decision behind that and throwing him into the corner. Wait, what in the world is he going for? Throwing him into the other corner here. Oh, big clothesline. Oh, but Butterworth came close. He came very close. What in the world? Oh, dropping him right on the knee. Now Butterworth getting up. Whoa, back elbow. Wait, what in the world is he doing? Oh, squashing Jack like a pancake. What in the world was that? One, two, no! A two count from Jack? Are you kidding me? What are these clowns made of? What are these? Like, these guys have been dominating this match. Springboard 450! On the ropes! Whoa! Oh, he missed it! But he caught him with a fireman's carry! Wait, turn around and big forearm!
Throw it to the corner. And throwing halfway across the ring and
wait, Jack. Big headbutt to the midsection. Go over the cover off of that.
One, two.
No, come on now. This is getting ridiculous from these clowns. Now wrenching the head. Jeez.
No, at least throw it into their corner.
I think they're going for it again.
Yep, they're going for it again.
Knee in the enziguri.
And the Northern Lights.
There we go.
That's it. One, two.
What? That was three. One, two. No, come on now. This is ridiculous.
Head scissor.
Wait, Slinky. Oh, he got out of it. Wait. Oh, but then caught him with a big clothesline.
And now he's getting up on the top rope.
No, he missed the elbow. Slinky to the middle of the ring and another moonsault. And oh, kick to the gut, punch to the head, kick to the leg. Wait, what in the world?
Some sort of bulldog?
No! My lord. And now Jack coming in. Wait, Slinky caught him. Shiranui! And a drop kick to the back. And wait, kicks to the head. This match is getting a little ridiculous, to be honest. Oh my gosh, big spinning kick. Oof, double foot stomp. Now he's picking up Jack. Is he seriously gonna go for it? They're going for the circus act again. And they hit it! That's gotta be it. Come on now. There's no. Jack, please kick out. One, two. What? Yes, he kicked out.
Wait a minute. Uh-oh.
Full Nelson slam.
Go for the cover off that. One, two.
No! What? What? Clowns. We got clowns as tag team champions.
There is no way that we have clowns as our first ever tag team champions. Wait, what?
What? Hang on, I'm getting something in my head, Pete. What are you talking about? There isn't another one? What are you talking about? Ladies and gentlemen. What? No, what? Ladies and gentlemen. They just put the tag team titles, but what? I'm being told that there's a 16 and tag team turmoil! There's only five! What are you talking about? These guys just put the tag team titles, there's not a 16 and tag team turmoil! What in the blue world are you talking about? Whoa, what the? What's that noise? What are those noises? What the hell? What the? What? What's going on here? What the? Wait a minute! Wait a minute! That's Dr. Jason! That's Dr. Jason Lin! What is he doing here? He already managed Neurotic. He wasn't even scheduled for the rest of the night! And a better question is, what is he coming to the ring with? What are those things? Are those minions and sheet mask? What in the world is going on here? Apparently, ladies and gentlemen, these people are called the Chaos Herd. But they're not even scheduled for Tag Team Turmoil. They're not even supposed to be here. I don't understand what's happening here, ladies and gentlemen, but apparently these guys are the sixth team for Tag Team Turmoil, and like, what? What? How did these guys get into Tag Team Turmoil? They're not even supposed to be here. Okay, so hang on. Apparently, Dr. Jason has more than one client with him. And apparently he's entering these two teams into a turmoil, and apparently the one in black is Black Wool, and the one in white is apparently Flock. So I guess these are the names of the team in the turmoil? I don't know what's going on here. What the? These guys aren't even supposed to be here! But I guess a team is a team, and I guess this is the final match for the tag team titles. And oh, back elbow! But Slinky fighting back with a fireman's carry. Oh, wait. Oh, chopping Slinky down! And he just double axed out of the ropes. And wait, military press. Oh, right onto the knee! With an elbow! What in the world is happening here? Wait, Flock sent to the outside. Oh, and Flock is mad. He just mowed over Slinky. Oh, but Butterworth with a big elbow. And wait, he's sending Butterworth to the outside, and he's running off the ropes like a madman. And oh, I'm taking him out. Oh, and the ref having to hold him back like a madman. Which he is! Wait, what in the world is Flock doing? What in the world? Oh my god, he's not done with Slinky. Oh, a choke bomb on the outside! Wait. Whoa! He reversed into an arm drag! Wait, what in the world? Oh my lord! Power bomb onto the 500 pounder! Wait, what in the world? Oh my gosh, she's gonna toss him again! And now he's tagging in the other sheep, apparently known as Black Wool. And a stop to the gut here. Wait, what in the world? Oh my god, the strike! Inverted DDT! My lord, the power! Wait, Butterworth. Oh, big shoulder tackle using his weight to his advantage. And now he's tagging in Slinky. Oh, but this madman coming in right away with a float over DDT. And a drop kick! Sending him into the corner. And now he's just taunting Butterworth. As he goes straight for Slinky, sending him into the corner. Wait, what in the world are they? What in the world? Off the ropes. Wait, atomic drop? Oh! And a big bullet! Wait, Slinky, coming back? Oh, to the arm! But he reverses with a fireman's carry! What the hell? Wait, what in the world? What the? Falcon Arrow! Beautiful Falcon Arrow, and now he's sending him into the corner here. Getting rid of Butterworth! What in the world are they going for now? What the? What the? Powerplex! One, two, no! Slinky's still having Harden kicking out! No way! There ain't no way that Slinky just kicked out of a Powerplex. After all he went through, oh my gosh. Now his head's getting cranked at. Oh god. And now wait, Slinky coming back with another fireman scary. Wait, oh my gosh. These guys are unstoppable. No, they're not. Wait, what in the world is he going for? Pump handle. Whoa! Into some sort of gourd buster. And he's not done there. He's sending him into the corner. And oh my god, they're going for it. They're going for the Powerplex again. Yep, here we go. Powerplex! And he's taking care of Fireball. I mean, Butterworth, sorry. Oh, but he couldn't stop him. Wait, what in the world is... Oh my god, the strength of Black Wool! And another elbow drop. Go for the cover. One, two, no, it's just a kick out of two. Turning him around again. Oh, missed the clothesline. Oh, but Slinky can't get anything going. And wait, whoa. Never mind again. White suplex. Oh, tossing him close to the corner. And now he's saying it's done. Oh my gosh, a Falcon Arrow for the second time in this match. Oh no, they're going for it again, are they? What else would they be going for? They're going for our third Powerplex. Yep, here we go. Powerplex! And they got the pin. And we got first ever tag team champions, apparently. Oh! My lord! As you can see, that was only the first Powerplex. Then you could see the second Powerplex. These guys, I swear, they're unstoppable. And, oh, that's the one that ended it right there. We got freaking crazy. Yeah, we got these guys as tag team champions. What in the world? Oh my gosh. So this is how we're gonna end Tag Team Turmoil, huh? Oh well. But at least we don't have clowns as tag team champions. But now it's our main event, ladies and gentlemen, as we've got more women's action coming your way. And with you randomly arrival as one of the first participants in said match. And there she is, Henna Wild, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you that know, you already know who this woman is. The sister to Lars Wild. Oh my gosh. Making her debut in WAR. I could kill Thankful. I could kill myself, so scared to create a thing. My heart, baby.
my voice is just a little scratchy.
And as we were on the arrival, of her opponent, and you can hear the music.
I'm gazing upward, a world I can't embrace.
And there she is, ladies and gentlemen.
There's only thorns and
splinters. For one night only, it's Isabella Drake.
It's okay to cry out when it's driving you insane. But somehow, someday, I'll have to face the pain.
The Queen of Cold, and formerly part of the Beautiful On Purpose group.
But no one wants the blame. It's all so wrong. But who am I? Who am I to say?
Oh, man.
I'm begging for forgiveness, everything I've done.
And guys, by the way, after this stream, I will be uploading an episode of UFC 3 Career Mode, so be on the lookout for that.
To lash out from the rules that I'm enslaved. But somehow, someday, I'll have to turn the page. It's all gone cold.
Even though it's falling in the ring like a crazy girl, what she is. Look at those eyes. Anyway, here we go. Kenna Wilde. Isabella Drake. And here we go, main event time. Both these women starting with a lockup and Kenna from Yen from behind in control. And oh, taking her down to the mat. And headlock. Oh, she's targeting that arm, elbowed up arm of Kenna. And that padded arm of Kenna. Oh, but she returned the favor and pushes her off. And a half Nelson backbreaker! And a DDT! Stomping her in the gut. Going up to the middle rope. Calling her up for something, what in the world? I don't know what that was supposed to be, but that was some sort of malfunction at the junction. Now Isabella coming back into the ring, throwing her into the ropes. Oh, missed the dropkick! Isabella with a forearm, though! And a wrist clutch, Northern Lights suplex! Kick! And wait, Kenna with a suplex! Running up the ropes, and a wind-up elbow! And kicking her in the back. Picking her up and no, taking her down! Knee to the back! And stomping her down. Whoa, big Hurricanrana! Now she's going to the second rope. I don't know what she's doing there, but it's definitely not helping her win this match. Wait, moonsault. Whoa! She missed the DDT! Wait, Kenna? DDT of her own! Right now, Isabella going in, getting on the ropes and, whoa. Oh, she just sent her down! Now, Kenna. Going back inside the ring. Now she's calling up for Isabella here.
and throwing her back into the ring. And a snapmare. And, oh, head scissors. Wait, no, Isabella, she's getting out of it. Yup. And wait a minute. Back suplex. And, wait, Kenna. Big uppercut. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Northern Light suplex with the hammerlock. Uh-oh. She's going for something big here. She's going for something big. Uh-oh. Oh, beautiful fisherman driver. There we go. One, two, three. And Kenna Wilde won the main event of part two. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being a part of part two of New Beginnings. And I will hopefully be for you with part three, the final part, with tomorrow. And the very latest, Saturday. But until then, be sure to super kick the like button, and I will be sure to see you guys when I play UFCBAB. But again, big congrats to Kenna Wilde. I'm so sure.